Brittany and what's the real name?
Myra.
Myra. Brittany and Myra, come onto the stage. Guys, give us some noise. Show them some love. Give them some love. Noise. Lots of noise. Give it.
Just to keep them up.
And what'd you flat iron them with? Chief Flatiron.
Chief Flatiron. Flatiron.
Yeah, baby. Chief Flatiron. Woo!
Get Chief done.
And then what we did was we got the longest pieces of hair and we did an ombre of the primary colors. They're actually contributed right in through the braids.
That is phenomenal. Absolutely. And I see you've released yours. Want to talk and tell us a little bit about her?
Yes, of course. What we did right here was we curled her hair. We made a foundation set with the Chi Orbit, which has three. And we just pink curled some of her hair. And
let it fall naturally. I think it's beautiful, guys. Let her know what you think about the model to the right here. Inspired model, absolutely. I had the pleasure of meeting these girls. We got to do an educator symposium, and I had the opportunity to meet these girls a little earlier, and they were so sweet. They came up to me, and they asked me, while I was sitting down relaxing because I was wearing heels, and they were hurting, so I was sat down for a second, and they just came over and tapped me on my shoulder, and they're like, so what advice would you give for people who were going to be on stage? Like, just all simple and very gentle, and I was just like, well, make them laugh. You know, I'm like, what do you say? And it was really nice to meet you guys early on and get to see you guys and see your passion for the industry. And I'm loving, I don't know about you guys out there, but I'm absolutely loving what I'm seeing. You make me proud. You made me proud to represent Berg Systems. Absolutely. I'm so grateful that you're coming.
I really love you, man.
And I have two booths available at my salon, so when you graduate, you can come work with me.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Yeah, come on, guys. Show them some love.
Okay, well, first of all, we want to say
good talk
thank
about
you.
That.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you to Berg Systems for giving us this amazing opportunity once in a lifetime. And we want to thank Simon and Tom for giving us all the advice.
And of course our teachers.
Yes.
Because without them we wouldn't have been here. So thank you so much.
I see a future female duo for Berg Systems. Powerhouses coming into the industry. Absolutely love it. Let's get the models. Let's let them walk one more time so you guys can check these models out.
Don't ask me what I'm
doing. Are y'all still out there? Yes?
Point me your poster.
Mira,
work, girl. Come on, give it up.
Push it in as a little notch in the blade, and I will push it in. Then the blade will shift. Okay, because I already did it, the blade is gone now. Gone, right? So I'm gonna just get rid of it. And now make it new. Look at the difference in this. See, the new blade. The little notch right there is still full. Well, and the used one is already gone. It's a brand new blade. So I'm going to do just let the hair come into the razor without heavy stroke. If I use a heavy stroke, it's going to be a lot of hair. It's going to be fine. Believe me, it's going to be a lot of hair. So just very, very gentle with it. Very gentle. Letting the hair go into the blade.